wanna play games. If you do, well, that's fine with me. I've got Stratego, Risk and Go. Bet I even know some games that you don't know. If you wanna play games, I've got Myst on a new CD. Must be some fun stuff we could find, cause I don't think you've got Parcheesi on your mind. I could turn you on to pinball. Do you like computer chess? We could shoot a couple of hoops, but you'd have to ditch that dress. Do you wanna play games? Something tells me you're not the type. This isn't what a girl enjoys. This is a lot of stuff for boys. Looking at you, I'm thinking I didn't get the right toys. What other choices do we have tonight? Wait, I've got it! Stars, I can give you stars. 100 billion stars in the sky. We can watch them float by. Suns, that's what stars are. Suns with planets by the tons, where there may be two creatures like us gazing back at a million stars. Isn't that a thought? That's awesome. Let me stars, 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 stars. How'd you like your stars?
Very nice.
How'd you like to rocket around?
With my feet on the ground.
Stars,
stars.
You and me in stars.
Well,
all the while the earth is still spinning, we're spending tonight gazing up,
gazing
at a million stars,
having us
a thought.
Don't remember
that's
the last
awesome.
Time I looked.
Stars, stars.
Out in space, on a bunk, in stars. He just gave me stars. I've been looking down for too long, but since I've left the ground, all around are a million stars.